हेलो भावना,
हेलो मैम,
हाउ आर यू?
आई एम गुड.
ओके भावना, प्लीज इंट्रोड्यूस योरसेल्फ.
माय नेम इज़ भावना मलिक एंड आई एम फ्रॉम 12th क्लास. आई एम स्टडिंग इन दिस स्कूल सिंस 2000. माय स्ट्रॉन्ग मल्टीपल नेचर इज़ प्रोवाइडिंग एंड एडमिनिस्ट्रेटिव एंड माय स्ट्रॉन्ग MI इज़ इंटरपर्सनल एंड विजुअल.
ओके भावना, व्हेन यू आर टॉकिंग अबाउट योर मल्टीपल इंटेलिजेंसेज एंड मल्टीपल नेचर, हाउ डू यू नो दैट यू हैव सो एंड सो इंटेलिजेंसेज एंड नेचर्स इन यू?
I think I'm providing because I'm ready to help others and I have administrative nature because I can manage things very easily.
Okay, very nice. Okay, Bhavna, what benefits you have obtained from MN program?
According to me, MN program has been like an asset for my career as I was able to explore myself on a very early stage. After 8th class, I was gone through a MN test and I was able to know the career which I want to pursue, and I have crossed the dilemma and have choose the right path for myself.
Okay, Bhavna, how school provides you this opportunity? Like if you have so and so intelligences and natures in you, what opportunities you have been provided in school as per your nature and intelligence?
Shiva provided me the opportunity to be the leader of Commerce Fest, and I was also awarded Miss Congenial. Having leadership and providing qualities, I also won the elections. So according to me, here at Jeeva, we got a place to discover ourselves through MI and MN program.
Okay, very nice. Okay, do you find anybody or you know anyone who is successful in their careers and who has obtained MN program or gone through MN program in school?
Yes, I know one of my friend who is alumni of Jeeva, Shubhika, who has pursued as a casting director. After going through an MN program, she chose as a casting director and she came to know that her strong MN is visual and creative.